Simeon and Anna. Meet Jesus. Based on Luke 2 verses 22 to 38, Leviticus 12 verses 1 to 5. Early one morning, the Holy Spirit spoke to an old man named Simeon. Go to the temple today. God had promised Simeon that before he died he would see the Savior. That very day Mary and Joseph brought Jesus to the temple to present him to the Lord as the prophet Moses had commanded. They brought an offering of a couple of birds, doves or pigeons. Simeon held baby Jesus, and prayed to the Lord. Now I can die in peace. I have seen the Savior. He will be a light for all the peoples of the world and the glory of your people Israel. Bless you Mary and Joseph, said Simeon. Mary, this child will help many people but also many people will talk bad about him. You yourself will feel like your soul was stabbed with a sword. Then an old lady named Anna came to see baby Jesus. She was about 84 years old. Anna had been married only 7 years when her husband died and she never married again. All those years she had stayed at the temple worshiping God day and night, praying, and often when she was praying she fasted, did not eat food. Oh, thank you God. Thank you God. She exclaimed. Everyone. This little baby is the one we have been looking for. He is the one that is going to free the people of Jerusalem. Lord, help me to tell everyone about you like Simeon and Anna did. I am discouraged if some people say bad things about you.